Yeti we recently purchased home from Jay and Stella. Pretty specific about the area we wanted to live in.
Yeah.
So we had a lot of criteria.
We wanted somewhere where we could access public transportation, ride our bikes, wanted to be close to the beach.
But I think Jay and Stella knew and understood all of these things that we wanted, and they were very amenable to showing us properties that fit.
We were actually looking from Portland, Oregon, so we had the difficulty of trying to buy a home from out of state, and you know, Southern California is such a broad territory that we really wanted somebody who is going to be knowledgeable about Long Beach.
Before we were actually ready to make offers on places, they have a good search engine on their website to look for properties, and then also email alerts. So we were receiving emails about properties for months before we were even in the market. So we knew generally what was in our price range because we were getting listings even beforehand.
When we developed a whole like profile of properties that we were watching, which was great because we were able to flag things and get updates on those properties, which allowed them to be familiar with all the properties we were interested in, and then they were giving us recommendations.
And I think the website was really important for us because we didn't live here. Yeah. We weren't able to drive around to different neighborhoods and check stuff out, so
it's kind of scary.
It's a little scary, but I think a lot of people, if they're moving to a new location, don't have that, you know, ability or the luxury of being able to move around and check out places. Actually, this house that we ended up getting was a little bit out of our range. Fortunately, we did do a walkthrough with Jay and Stella, and we were able to see the home. And literally, a few days after we got back to Oregon, we got an email, and noticed that it was back on the market. And it was something that needed to happen right away, and Jay and Stella made it happen right away and put an offer in as soon as they could. They're not like salespeople, which is really nice. They're I think, very personable and friendly, and definitely now I feel like they're our friends. They wanted us to be in a place that we liked, even if they didn't ever get paid for helping us for those 3 months, and I think that says something about the kind of people that they are.
I would definitely refer that.
Yeah, there's no question. I think that they know the market really well. Thanks, Jay and Stella, for all that you guys have done, and we really appreciate the work you put in for us.
Thanks, Jay and Stella.